Hello, little ones. Welcome to Bluey's family.
Bluey, what are you doing?
I'm pruning the tree.
I need your help with some work.
Can I help you?
Mom just finished baking. I'll bring it to grandmother.
Okay, Mom, I will go. Wow, looks delicious.
Please go carefully. There are many dangers going through the forest.
Don't worry, Mom.
Good luck to you. See you later.
Okay, let's go.
Bluey walks while singing. She looks so happy.
Wow, this forest is so beautiful.
Bluey is attracted to the scenery of this forest. She decided to stop here for a moment to explore. Oh my god, in this forest there are tyrant dinosaurs. It's scary. Oh no, it found out Bluey. What's going to happen?
Hi little friend, are you lost in this forest?
I passed this forest and found the scenery here very beautiful.
My name is T-Rex. My house is in this forest. I will take you to visit this place. Follow me. Hurry up, look at these lovely eggs.
Bluey seems to have forgotten what her mother told her to bring the cake to her grandmother. Bluey listens to the dinosaur's seduction that decides to stay in the forest playing with small eggs. At the same time, dinosaurs stole Bluey's cake basket. Turns out the dinosaurs pretended to be Bluey to go to grandma's house. Bluey's grandmother went to the door and saw no one, only saw the basket of cakes in front of the house. Suddenly, tyrant dinosaurs appeared and ate their grandmother.
Oh my god, help me.
Fresh meat!
Bluey, right? Why are you sitting alone in this forest?
I'm Bluey. I play with T-Rex.
Oh my god, T-Rex is a ferocious and cruel tyrant dinosaur. I'll come with you. It's dangerous for you to go alone.
Upon arrival, Bluey saw his cake basket here. The tyrant dinosaur blanket tricked him.
Grandma, are you sleeping? I brought the cake to Grandma. Hurry up and eat it. What's wrong? Didn't Grandma wake up?
Really makes you think.
Oh my god, tyrant dinosaurs are lying in bed. So where's Grandma?
Maybe the tyrant dinosaur ate her grandmother.
Hoo-hoo, what do we do now?
We have to catch it first. That dinosaur, did you eat Bluey's grandmother?
Huffle, let me go quickly. I'll return your grandmother to you.
Take me grandmother back the evil dinosaur.
Hoo-hoo-hoo, Grandma. Wake up, please.
Bluey regrets what she did. The little ones must always remember what their mother told them, not to listen to the temptation of the bad guys or they will be like Bluey.